Fish on. Oh, that's snapper. That's cool, though. Another species of fish out here. See, when you're fishing this, you can get snapper, flounder, grouper. That's a little mangrove snapper. We're going to just let him go. Legal size for a snapper is 10 inches, but I don't keep them anyway. They're just too small. But it's another type of fish, mangrove snapper, or they're known as a gray snapper in some parts of Florida, and they hang around structure and other things too. What we're doing today, a key element in our fishing, is this Rodan GPS anchor. It's a trolling motor and it works off satellite. This thing's been instrumental in us catching these fish because we don't have to keep throwing an anchor down. It's very deep here, and this is a perfect thing in deep water to stop on the spot and catch these fish. Go check them out. Tell them Captain Eric sent you. This is a big fish. Big, big, big fish. Oh, he's gonna break me off. Darn it, darn it. He's gonna saw me right off. That's a huge fish. I gotta go this way. He's sawing me off. He's strapping me around. Come on, come out, come out. I gotta go easy on him. It's a big, oh, he broke me off. That was a huge fish, a huge fish. He sawed right through my line. I couldn't do anything. That's too bad. That was a monster fish. He just ate right through my line. Look at it. That was a big grouper or a giant triple tail or something. I'll never know. I love it if I could at least see him for a second. That'll haunt me all night now. It's fishing. Let's try again. Get another line out. These might be little bait stealers here. There he is. Fish on. Big one. Oh, this is a big one. Forward, forward. Oh, wait, wait, wait. No. Let me fade back. Hit off. I don't want him to go back towards the marker. This is a huge fish. This is a monster. There he goes. I want him to go out this way. There he goes. Uh-oh. Didn't get a look at him yet. There he is. That's a big one. Look at that one. That's a 10-pound plus fish right there. That's a big one. That's a big one. That's what we're looking for today. Hee-hee! Yeah, there he goes, he's lighting up. He's happy. Well, that's our target species today on Ultimate Catch, the triple tail. They're very elusive, they only come around once in a while, and you gotta know when to go get them. And that's my job, I figure it out, and there he is. He's coming in. Here we go, yeah! Another one! Beautiful, man. Well, we got another one. That's even bigger than the other one. That's about 10 pounds. He stuck me right there. Bam! Hooked up. Got him on. This is nice. This is a nice, nice day to come out and do some triple tail fishing. It's a little windy, and we were a little concerned on our way out here because you can see out to our west here, the clouds are building in back of me, and we were kind of concerned. We were starting late. But sometimes getting a late start can be a blessing in disguise. Well, these fish here have very, very, very sharp fins. They will open you up. So if you come out here and you're trying to replicate what I'm doing, please handle them with care. Get yourself one of these fish grips to pick them up with, because you touch these things, you will tear yourself up and you'll be going to the emergency room. So try to be careful. This fish is like an armored fish. It's almost like a prehistoric looking, if you saw our speck episode, it looks like a giant saltwater crappie, black crappie, but it's a triple tail. Fantastic fish. We're gonna go back and get some more. Let's go get another one.
can stick like glue to live bait, stick baits, even metal. BioEdge Potion on flies, bucktails, or soft plastics gives them an irresistible taste and smell of real bait. Make your look.
Today what we're using is a quarter-ounce jig head rigged with a 3.5-inch fish belly hog shad. You can go to fishbelly.com if you want to get these lures. What I'm doing is I'm using this lure to imitate these little fish, crabs, and crustaceans around these pylons and structures we're fishing. Also, if you want to enhance your hookup percentage, put a little bit of the crab wand on there because that's what these fish are eating. BioEdge Crab Scent. You can check that out at BioEdgeFishing.com. And tell them Captain Eric sent you. Ultimate catch tip of the day. There you go. Fish on. Got another one. What is that? Oh, baby triple tail. Cool. There you go. I love seeing these little guys. That means there's more. Baby triple tail. There he goes. He's beautiful, too. Real healthy looking. There goes my shrimp. There he is. Beautiful. So we got some monster triple tail, and now we got a little baby triple tail. Pretty cool, though. I love these fish. They're beautiful. You want to handle them with care, like all the fish out here. And for that, we'll use our little fish grip. And we'll get them with that. And then that way we can unhook them and release them unharmed. Okay, little buddy, open up. Oh, there he goes. I just dishooked him. Perfect. Fish grip. Good for removing fish, too, and gripping them. Can't beat it.